A delegation from the media front against the aggression has visited the army and public committees in Nihm district of Sana'a Governorate. The board chairman of Sabah News Agency, Dayfallah Shami, headed the delegation that visited several positions of the army and public committees in Nihm and congratulated them on Eid al-Fitr occasion. They also conveyed to them the congratulations of the leader of the revolution and the head of the Supreme Revolutionary Committee on this occasion. The delegation highly valued the heroic resistance of the army and public committees against the aggression forces and the mercenaries, while the army and public committees have expressed their gratitude for this visit and emphasized on the important role that the national media play in exposing the misleading media outlets of the aggression.